Hey everyone, this is Dan Blackwell. Today is April 22nd, 2021, and I wanted to shoot this quick video and discuss April's rent collection survey results. As a team, we surveyed thousands of apartment units again here in Orange County and LA County, and here are the results for April's rent collections. 97% of rent has been collected, and there's only 3% of rent that is outstanding for the month of April. So again, another really, really strong month in Southern California for collections. This is helping investor confidence within the marketplace to purchase properties. We've seen the apartment market, as far as sales transactions are concerned, to be pretty much on fire. A lot of properties are selling over the asking price. That's becoming more and more common right now, especially these small and mid-size properties that are coming out in the market space between the $1 to $5 million price point range has been the sweet spot. But overall, the market is on fire. Interest rates are low, rent collections are strong. So overall, the market remains very bullish, and we see this to be a continued trend through 2021. If you would like to have a one-on-one discussion about the market, rent collections, values, feel free to reach out to me or anyone on the team. We're here and happy to help. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you on the next video. And feel free to like and subscribe so you get these next videos coming up in real time. All right, thanks so much.